I need to break the encryption to hack this mainframe. I'm in.